Hercules was a half-god, son of Zeus, was known for his incredible strength. One of his famous labors was to kill the Nemean lion, a monstrous creature with impenetrable golden fur. Hercules strangled the lion with his bare hands and eventually skinned it, using the lion's own claws to make himself a formidable set of armor.